In this video, we will look at the 10 biggest Mega Millions winners and where they are today. Number 10, 451 million, Shane Missler. Coming in from Tallahassee, Florida is Shane Missler. At 20 years old at the time of the winning, Missler took home around $282 million after opting to take a lump sum out of the 451 Mega Millions jackpot. Shane purchased 5 quick pick tickets at a 7-Eleven and made lottery history. Like any lottery winner, Shane's success brought in loads of scam accounts and even a whole fake charity called the Shane Missler Charity Foundation. Upon winning, Shane enrolled in personal finance courses so he wouldn't have to hire someone else to manage his funds. Shane and his lawyer started the secret 007 Trust Fund to give back to his community and leave a legacy. Since his win, there hasn't been much news about Mr. Shane Missler, but he seems to be thriving and doing well in life, according to his active social media. Congratulations to Shane. Number 9, 516 million, Peace of Mind. Coming in at number 9 is more than just one winner, but 5. Specifically, a 5-person trust named Peace of Mind claimed a $500 million jackpot on May 21st, 2021. The 5-person group lived in eastern Pennsylvania and wished to keep their identities anonymous after taking the lump sum of $348 million out of the $516 million jackpot. Number 8, 522 million, a woman in California. On June 7, 2019, a San Diego woman claimed a $522 million jackpot. The winning ticket resulted from a quick pick and took the cash option that totaled $340 million before taxes. The winner said she planned to pay off debt and buy a home with her newfound fortune. We congratulate her and wish we could wipe away our debts with sudden winnings. Number 7, 533 million, Richard Wall. Just moving to New Jersey from Michigan, Richard Wall decided to play the Mega Millions at a Lukoil station in Riverdale, New Jersey. Little did Richard know, he got the winning ticket. The 47-year-old production manager at a New Jersey food services facility won the $533 million jackpot and chose to take the lump sum, totaling $175 million after taxes. Richard rebuilt his 1964 Corvette, donated to charity, and now recently purchased a La Playa Resort and Suites in Daytona Beach for $13.7 million. According to Tim Davis, a commercial realtor who represented Richard at a resort auction, Richard now lives in the Sarasota area. Good job to Richard. As we all know, having a lot of money is excellent, but it's better to put it to work and grow your money beyond what you earned, especially if you won your money on a lucky draw. Number 6, 536 million, a couple from Indiana. We have an Indiana couple winning the $536 million jackpot at number 6 on July 8, 2016. The couple chose to remain anonymous to keep their family safe and keep the normality of their lives intact. For a while, it was a mystery who had won, since no one immediately came forward. All anyone knew was that the ticket was sold at a gas station in Indiana. Number 5, 543 million, 11 Wells Fargo employees, California. A group of 11 coworkers split a $543 million jackpot in California on July 24, 2018. All 11 members worked for Wells Fargo in San Jose and decided to pool their resources together to buy lottery tickets. And sure enough, they won. Even though they won, the workers admitted that they wouldn't quit their jobs and keep working at Wells Fargo. The co-owner of the liquor store the winning ticket was purchased from also won big, earning a retailer bonus of $1 million. Number 4, 636 million, Ira Curry. On December 17, 2013, luck struck with two winners, one from California and the other in Georgia. Ira Curry, who was 56 at the time of winning in Atlanta, Georgia, chose to take her winnings in a lump sum cash payment of $173.8 million after taxes. The winner in California decided to keep their identity private for personal and security reasons. Ira Curry's family packed up and moved to Stone Mountain, where they seemed to have gone into hiding from the press. Packages and new cars were brought to their house, and anytime press got close, the family hid. Good reason too. Unknown to anyone, the future is not known for Ira Curry and what she plans to do with her money, but all we know is they're living their financial free life. Number 3, 656 million, three anonymous winners in Kansas, Illinois, and Maryland. According to CNBC, the odds of winning the Mega Millions is 1 in 302.5 million. That seems nearly impossible to some, except for a unique three-way split on March 30th, 2012. Coming in at 656 million, three winners in Illinois, Kansas, and Maryland woke up to find out they were winners. Two of the winning tickets came from Quick Pick tickets. Each winner chose to get their winnings in the lump sum, earning $105.1 million after taxes. Interesting that opposed to most of the Powerball winners, who by law in their locations had to come forward and reveal their identities, most of these Mega Million winners who weren't obligated to disclose themselves chose to stay anonymous. Definitely a big difference from the biggest Powerball winners, who were plagued with scams and constant media stalking. However, this is more a matter of state than it is of the game. Some states allow winners to remain anonymous, while others require you to go public. If you want to see where the biggest Powerball winners are today, make sure to watch that video by clicking on the top right corner or waiting at the end of this video. Number 2. 1 Billion Wolverine Club. A lottery club with 4 members in Detroit shared a billion-dollar jackpot from the Mega Millions drawing on January 22, 2021. The club named itself the Wolverine FLL Club and held the only winning ticket. The group decided together to take a one-time lump sum payment that came out to $557 million, which is still about $139 million split 4 ways. Imagine getting that with a night out with your friends. According to the group's attorney, the group wants to spend the money for generations to come through education, scholarships, and a little spending money. And finally, number 1, $1.5 billion, someone in South Carolina. The largest jackpot in Mega Millions history won a $1,537,000,000 jackpot on October 23, 2018. It was won by an anonymous player in Simpsonville, South Carolina, and they're right to be anonymous. Not only did the South Carolina resident win so big, but so did the state itself, receiving $61 million in income tax from the winning ticket. With no idea who this massive winner is, it's not hard to guess that they're living their life large and relaxing with financial freedom for the rest of their life. Luck plays into many things, and suddenly, having millions of dollars with minimal effort is the dream for everyone.